Take a look at our video of one of our test stands, and you can see how the BT chopper is cutting it into short pieces, but it's also shearing it into two halves, which opens up the pith for accelerated decomposition.